Hello, hello everybody. How is everyone doing? I can see only 53 people. Come on, where is everybody? Hello. Good afternoon. Good afternoon, everyone. All of you doing great? Yes. Hi, homemade recipes. Not ignoring you at all. Hi, Suhani. And hi. Sai Agayatri, hi Apurv, late OP, kaha se? Apurv, you are late OP. Okay, welcome to the class. I hope all of you had a blast of a day. I hope all of you had your lunch also. So here we are with yet another session. New day, new chapter, right? So firstly, welcome to the class. Call in all your friends if you haven't called them yet, because we are going to start off a new chapter, the most requested, the most awaited chapter of this entire 8th grade, right? So just give me one moment. I'm trying to figure out the live chat somehow. Yeah, cool. Okay, so hello, hello everyone. I can see a lot of you. Back is exams khatam. Okay, thank you Soumya. Okay, so let's get started, guys. Firstly, welcome to the class. I hope all of you are super duper energetic, super duper ready. So welcome back to yet another YouTube session with me, Hari Priya ma'am. So I will be your maths master teacher here in Vedantu. So you can study from me on the Vedantu's app, Vedantu platform also. If you do not know about it, I'm going to tell you a little about it during the session. But yeah, I have done my master's in mathematics. So you know the love I have towards this subject. And I want to imbibe the same kind of love in each and every student sitting out there. So my day was good. Thank you so much for asking, Mansi. My day is doing, I'm doing great. I'm doing great. Thank you. And so yes, thank you so much for the 500,000 subscribers. We recently hit 500,000 subscribers, and from that day we've been increasing the subscribers. So that is really amazing, and this is all because of your love. So yes, please do not forget to like, share and subscribe the video. It's subscribe to the channel, like the video and share the video to whomever you think would be useful and they would gain some information out of it, right? So do not forget to click on the bell icon, because the bell icon, jab aap dabaoge, jab aap ghanti bajaoge yahan pe, tab aapki phone ka bhi ghanti bajega when we come live. So when or any of us come live during this entire day or you know entire month, whenever you've subscribed, then you will get a notification and you will not miss any of the live classes. Okay? So yes, do not forget to like the video. Let me see, kitne logon ne like kiya? 50? Bas? Huh? Mark your attendance. Show me that yes, you people love us, love the work that we do, and yes, you're having a lot of fun. Do not forget to like the video right now. 96 people are watching right now, and I want all the 96 people to give me a thumbs up right now. And if you haven't followed me on Instagram, go follow me on Instagram. All the fun happens there as well. Okay, so your club member, hi Anshika, hi, love you too Lakshmi, thank you, good afternoon, good afternoon. I subscribed now, that's amazing Bhupesh, thank you so much, thank you so much. Menti war for chapter 1 to chapter 6, Anjana, that's like a very good topic, I will take that, don't worry, okay. So let's get started with our first Super Kids reward badges, a level up motivation. In the last academic session, jo menti war hua tha between data handling and squares and square roots, we had Charvi winning the leaderboard, and then we have Stuti at the bottom of the leaderboard. And here are our homework superstars. So we have RG Center, Danya, Srishti, Nandkishore, Vignesh, Rohit, Avshika, Sunil, Rajesh and Geeta. And yes, there's definitely special shout outs because a lot of you could solve that riddle. So first one is Amrit Abhilash, who has step by step written. And then we have Akshara Pandey, who has written a clear step by step. Matlab, hats off to you guys for writing such big thing in the comment section, taking so much time and writing it in the comment section. And then we have Rudra Daipuria, who has again put on emojis, watermelon ke emojis and whatnot, and made the comment section very interesting. We also have Rudra. Okay, Rudra ka to ho gaya. Then we have Jayashri. S. Jayashri, thank you so much for putting all these extra efforts, guys. You people are nailing it. And at last, we have, last but not the least, then we have RG Center, again, who has taken extra efforts to write every step in the comment section. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much for participating. Keep participating like that. I will definitely start a new segment where we will do a shout out to comments. It can be funny comments. It can be good comments. It can be a joke. It can be anything. Anything that makes me laugh, I am going to give a shout out to you in the session, in the beginning of the session. Okay? Okay. So let us get started. We are starting with a brand new chapter, that is cubes and cube roots. Squares and square roots ho gaya hai, ab cubes and cube roots pe chalte hai. So today, what are we going to learn? Today, first we will be learning about what is a cube of a number. Theek hai, kaise find out karte hai cube of a number ko, and also what are the properties of cube. Since this is the day one, aaj pehla din hai is chapter ka, to isliye hum menti se shuru nahi karenge. Par agla jab session hoga Tuesday ko, us din we will start the session with menti, so be there on time. Today we will do menti after we finish with these topics. Okay? So let's get started. Now, what is the value of 6 into 6 into 6? I know all of you have already known it, but yes, it is 216. But what is this relationship between the numbers 6 and 216? That is what we are going to decode. And that is what is called as a cube of a number, which will be our first topic for the day. To get the cube of a number, we have to multiply the number 3 times with itself. You take any number. You take 2, 2 into 2 into 2, you're getting 8. You're multiplying the number 2 with itself 3 times. So it is called as a cube of a number. What is the symbol? Whenever I take a number and write 3 on top like this, this means cube. You're multiplying your 3 times. It can be any number. 10 cube. That is nothing but you're multiplying your 10 3 times. So that is the symbol for the cube. Now, what is a perfect cube? What was perfect square? When you take two numbers and you multiply them, the product that you got is a perfect square. Same definition yahan pe bhi. But yahan pe you're multiplying a number 3 times. So when you multiply a number 3 times, the answer that you get is called as a perfect cube. The product of the 3 same numbers is called as a perfect cube. So what is that you have here? 2 into 2 into 2 is equal to 8. Hai na? So you take any number, 10 into 10 into 10, it is 1000. So 1000 here, guys, is a perfect cube. Okay? Perfect cube. Now, fun fact. There's one small fun fact here. This 1729 is actually called as Hardy Ramanujan number. What is it called? Hardy is another mathematician. Ramanujan, you know Ramanujan, yet another mathematician. So they came up with this number 1729. So what is so different about this? What is so fun about this? What is so interesting about this number? Now, guys, this is the smallest number which can be written as the sum of the cubes of two numbers. Matlab, you can write 1729 as 1 cube plus 12 cube. You can also write it as 9 cube plus 10 cube. Duniya mein isse chota number hai hi nahi which can be written as the sum of two different numbers in two different ways. So this is one way we have written where we use two different numbers, 1 and 12. This is another different number that group that we have written in terms of 9 and 10 cube. So this is the least possible number. There's no other number lesser than this, right? Now, what are these? What are these? 1, 3, 5, 7, huh? Yes. Background mast hai. Thank you so much. Exactly. These are odd numbers. Prime numbers nahi hai. These people, these guys are consecutive odd numbers. Your 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13. They are consecutive odd numbers. So, hum bas ek hi number lete hai, 1. Which is nothing but your 1 cube. Now, let's take the remaining 2. When you add them, you're getting 8, which is 2 cube. You take the remaining 3. You add them, you're getting 27, which is 3 cube. So, that is your first properties of cube. 3 cube, when you add 3 consecutive odd numbers. When you add 5 consecutive odd numbers, it is 5 cube. So, what did you observe here? Adding consecutive odd numbers. So, first odd number is 1. So, that is 1 cube. After 1, you have 3 and 5. So, add the next to 2 consecutive odd numbers. You're getting 8, which is 2 cube. You add the next 3. After 5 comes 7. The order is 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13 and so on. So, first number, 1 cube. The next 2 numbers, 2 cube. The next 3 numbers is 3 cube. The next 4 numbers is 4 cube. The next 5 numbers is 5 cube. The next 6 numbers will be after 29. Matlab 31, 33, 35 and so on will be 6 cube. So for any n cube, the first n odd numbers, that is n into n minus 1 plus 1. This is the formula. So the last odd is, the last odd number is of the form n minus 1 plus 1. Ye galat ho gaya yahan pe. N minus, okay, the first odd number, okay, 1 minute. The first odd number is n into n minus 1 plus 1. The last odd number is n into n plus 1 minus 1, right? So basically what you have to remember here is, you can take a cube and you can add the consecutive odd numbers. So depending upon how many consecutive numbers you're adding. Suppose here we are taking 3 consecutive odd numbers. So it is 3 cube. But it has to be only odd numbers. You can't have a set of even numbers here, right? Now, what are the prime factors of 216? Remember we did prime factorization. Give me a heart in the live chat right now if you remember that we did prime factorization to find out square roots of numbers. Do you remember, yes or no? Menti is there, bacha, after few topics. Okay? Yes, do you remember? Amazing. So, yahan pe bhi hum log prime factorization hi karenge. So, using prime factorization, we can find out the values of, we can find out the prime factors of the number 216. So, yahan pe humne kar liya hai. So, what did we get? Your 216 is equal to 2 into 2 into 2, 3 into 3 into 3. Hai na? 2 into 2 into 2, into 3 into 3 into 3. Now, what did I do here? I grouped these 3 together and these 3 together. Square root mein hum kya karte the? Hum log do do number ko ek group mein dalte the. Two same numbers in one group. But yahan pe hum log kar rahe cubes and cube roots. So, isiliye ek group mein hum kitne number lenge? Teen teen number. So, I will group this in one group and this is in other group. Okay? Now, prime factors of cubes. So, 216 ka to humne prime factors kar liya hai. We got the prime factors here. Now, each factor appears thrice in the prime factorization of cubes. Remember, it appears 3 times. If a factor is not appearing 3 times, then it is not a perfect cube. So, yahan pe, it is appearing 3 times. 2 is appearing 3 times. 3 is appearing 3 times. So, yes, it is a perfect cube. So, we can see that the prime factorization of 216, which is a cube of 6, देर आर थ्री टूज एंड थ्री थ्रीज, तो क्या करेंगे, एक ग्रुप में से बस एक ही को निकालेंगे, तो टू वाले ग्रुप से एक को निकालो एंड थ्री वाले ग्रुप से एक को निकालो, यू मल्टीप्लाई देम, यू गेट द आंसर एज 6. सो द क्यूब रूट ऑफ 216 इज इक्वल टू 6. अमेजिंग गाइस, यू पीपल ऑलरेडी गॉट द आंसर. नाउ लेट्स कंफर्म with the help of prime factorizations if 512 is a perfect number or not, perfect cube or not. To kya karna hai, prime factorization. So you have to do prime factorization till you get a 1. So clearly your 512 can be written as 2 into 2 into 2 2 into 2 into 2 2 into 2 into 2. So you tell me, is it a perfect cube, yes or no? Give me a yo in the chat box right now. अगर आपको लगता है कि ये perfect cube है, yes? Oh my God, you people are telling the answer also. Exactly, it is a perfect cube. क्यों? क्योंकि हम सारे prime factors को we can make them triplets as one group, है ना? Same numbers as one group. So what would be the cube root? इसमें से एक two निकालो, इसमें से एक two निकालो. और इसमें से एक 2 निकालो, सो यू मल्टीप्लाई देम, यू वुड बी गेटिंग द आंसर एज 8. सो द क्यूब रूट ऑफ 512 इज इक्वल टू 8. तो हमने क्या सीखा है आज, हमने ये सीखा है व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ अ क्यूब ऑफ अ नंबर. यू टेक अ नंबर, मल्टीप्लाई इट विद इटसेल्फ 3 टाइम्स. यू टेक अ नंबर, मल्टीप्लाई इट विद इटसेल्फ 3 टाइम्स, यू इट इज कॉल्ड एज अ क्यूब ऑफ अ नंबर. The answer that you will be getting is called as a perfect cube. फिर हमने देखा है हार्डी रामानुजन number, the smallest number, 1729, the smallest number which can be written as the addition, as the sum of two different prime numbers in two different ways. फिर हमने देखा है properties, where I told you that a cube of a number is the sum of its odd numbers, sum of the consecutive odd numbers. So 2 cube can be written as 3 plus 5, which is equal to 8. So 1, 3, 5. Uske baad kya aata hai? 7. So your 3 cube will be 7 plus 9 plus 11. You have to add 3 consecutive odd numbers to get 3 cube, right? So this is something that we have learned, and then we have learned how prime factorization actually helps us to find the cube root of number. Same thing as we have done for our perfect squares. Okay? So homework jald mein hi aa raha hai, and we are going to start our mentee also. So bring in all your friends. It's going to be a very amazing mentee. And yes, mentee is there. Bachcha, CEO quest mentee is there. Okay? Both cubes and cube roots and square roots, all the concepts are almost same. Exactly, Vignesh. Amazing. You are amazing. Hi, RG Center. Missed you too. Missed you too. I gave a shout out in the beginning, RG Center. I don't know if you were there. Okay. So before we move into that, I have a quick announcement to make. Let's make it fast here. So guys, if you are somebody who is willing to join us on the Vedantu platform and have even more fun, then this is the right opportunity. Why? Because if you are somebody facing any of these issues academically, you have doubts but nobody to clarify, you have no conceptual clarity, you need more questions and assignments, especially when it comes to maths, it's super important to do a lot of questions. You're lagging behind your syllabus, you're looking for a revision plan before your midterm exams or half yearly exams and final exams. If you are somebody who needs a revision, then that's it. We have that covered also, all for free. Don't worry. And agar aapko lagta hai ki ma'am English mein samajh nahi aa raha hai, bahut you know tez tez se bolte ho English, to please thoda Hindi mein samjha do. To hamara wahan pe Hindi batch bhi hai, to aapko Hindi mein samjha denge hum. If you are somebody who does not understand Hindi, it's totally fine. We have an English batch as well. So the good news here is Vedantu's Pro subscription. The batch is starting for grade 6th, 7th and 8th on 2nd of August. 8th class ka shuru ho gaya hai. You can still join and watch the replays if you have missed any sessions. So you can use my coupon code YHPRO and enroll into my batches. और प्रीमियम बैच भी शुरू हो रहा है जहाँ पे बस 15 बच्चे रहेंगे, 15 बच्चे में इंटरेक्शन ज्यादा होगा, यू नो द अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ द मास्टर टीचर विल बी अलॉट एंड डाउट सॉल्विंग भी ऑन पॉइंट हो जाएगा, है ना। सो कम बच्चे तो ज्यादा इंटरेक्शन और ज्यादा कॉन्सेंट्रेट कर पा सकते हैं। एंड अगर आपको एक पूरे साल का लेना है तो अभी तो ऑगस्ट आ गया है ना, फ्यू मोर मंथ्स टू योर फाइनल एग्जाम, मतलब थोड़ा एकेडमिक ईयर तो हो ही गया है, तो अगर आपको एक मंथ का ट्राई करके फिर एक साल का लेना है तो कर सकते हो। बट ट्रस्ट मी यू विल लव द प्लेटफॉर्म। जब आप एक महीने का लेते हो तो आपको लगेगा मैं तो एक साल का डेफिनेटली लूंगा। तो आई वुड से स्टार्ट टेकिंग फॉर अ मंथ बिकॉज इट्स ऑलरेडी ऑगस्ट, सो या स्टार्ट टेकिंग फॉर अ ईयर इफ यू वॉन्ट टू। अगर आप 1 year का लेते हो, somebody wants to take for 1 year, remember it comes along with Vedantu Improvement Promise, where we are promising, we are guaranteeing you that there will be definitely an improvement in your studies. So your improvement is our responsibility here. अगर improvement नहीं हुआ तो फिर क्या? तो फिर आपको आपके पैसे वापस मिल जाएंगे। But remember, this is only applicable if you are taking for one entire year. एक पूरे साल का जब आप लेते हो course, pro subscription सिर्फ तब ही VIP applied होता है. And 75% of attendance and 75% of the test and assignment that we give you, you have to do them. इसके बाद भी improvement नहीं हुआ, तो आप पैसे वापस ले लो. Now, इस pro subscription में आपको क्या-क्या मिल सकता है? तो इस प्रो सब्सक्रिप्शन में यू विल बी गेटिंग अनलिमिटेड लाइव क्लासेस। यूट्यूब पे भी हम पूरा एनसीईआरटी ग्रेडेड कवर करते हैं, बट यहाँ पे डाउट सॉल्विंग बहुत कम है एंड नॉट एवरी डे यू आर हैविंग क्लासेस हियर। एंड ऑल्सो जो गाइडेंस एंड मेंटरशिप इज व्हाट यू रिक्वायर, वो यूट्यूब पे नहीं हो सकता है, पर वो हमारे प्लेटफॉर्म में जरूर होगा। एंड देयर विल बी अनलिमिटेड लाइव क्लासेस, so from morning to night you will be having live classes. You can choose what time you want your live classes. Subah karna hai to subah karo, sham ko karna hai sham ko karo, hai na. So basically there will be a set timetable. Interactive replay with live quizzes and leaderboard. Now everybody loves their name on the leaderboard, hai na. To ye interactive replay kya hai, YouTube pe bhi to mil jata hai recording, but aap mentee nahi kar pate. Only when you are attending a live class like this, you will be able to do your mentee quiz. Agar aapne live class miss kar di, to aapne miss kar diya hai mentee. But yahan pe, hamare platform mein, that will not happen with you guys. Theek hai? Why? Because there will be a interactive replay. Ek to aapka aise calendar ban jayega, jahan pe aapko ab ye bataya jayega ki kab kab aapke sessions hai, questions it seems, kab kab aapke sessions hai, kaun se time pe hai, kaun le raha hai, ye pura calendar aapko set rahega. Yahan pe day wise upcoming this week kaun se classes hai wo bhi rahenge. Iske sath sath aapko aise list rahega ki aaj kab kab classes hai aapke, theek hai. And when you go to past sessions, you get to watch the replay of the session. So, ye ho gaya mera replay kal ka class ka, where I was teaching grade 8 ka comparing quantities. So, you can see there is quizzes, there is hotspot. So, there is a timestamp ki quiz kab shuru hua. Those timestamp pe click karo, you will directly go to a quiz where you can solve the quiz. Aur yahan pe aapko dikh raha hai try alternative alternate replay. So, when you click on try alternate replay, अगर आपने क्लास मिस कर दी, अगर आपने क्विजेस मिस कर दिया, आप फिर से लाइव क्विजेस कर सकते हो इन द रिकॉर्डेड वर्शन. दैट्स सो अमेजिंग, राइट? आपने ये कहीं देखा नहीं होगा. इट्स एन अमेजिंग फीचर ओनली एट वेदांतु, वेयर यू कैन ऑल्सो यू नो प्ले द क्विजेस अगेन, गेट योर नेम ऑन द लीडर बोर्ड अगेन ड्यूरिंग अ रिकॉर्डेड क्लास. एंड वन मोर थिंग, डाउट सॉल्विंग बहुत ही इंपॉर्टेंट होता है बच्चा, जो यूट्यूब पे नहीं हो सकता है, नहीं हो पाता है, क्योंकि लॉट ऑफ पीपल आर देयर ऑन यूट्यूब, है ना. तो एक एक का डाउट उस चैट फ्लो में इट्स नॉट पॉसिबल. बट हमारे प्लेटफॉर्म में इट्स नॉट ओनली मी, देर आर डाउट एक्सपर्ट्स हु आर सिटिंग इन द क्लास, और वो आपका डाउट सॉल्व करते हैं अलॉन्ग विथ मी. तो इन येस्टरडेज क्लास ओनली आई हैव गॉट अराउंड 103 डाउट्स. And all the 103 doubts were solved by the doubt experts, by the class teachers and the master teacher. Ab ye sirf ye nahi, aapko session notes bhi milega. So all you have to do is click on this get notes. You will be getting the notes of the entire session that we did. All the 94 slides that we have taken, aapko pura aa jayega. along with solutions. Amazing content where you can make your own notes later. You will have quizzes. You will have let's solve problems. जहाँ पे हम solution भी आपको बता रहे हैं. सब कुछ. Replay हो गया. Doubt solving हो गया. Notes हो गया. Free PDF. यहाँ पे click करो. Download हो जाएगा as a PDF. Right? दिखा देती हूँ. So you click on that. You can save it and it's downloaded. You open it in your PDF on your laptop, on your mobile phone, wherever you want to. That's it. How can you avail all of this? So, कोई भी मेरा जो वीडियो है, ये जो वीडियो आप देख रहे हो, उसके डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में भी, there is a link. Vedantu Pro subscription का एक लिंक है. तो क्लिक ऑन दैट लिंक. So, when you click on that link, it will take you to this very beautiful page. तो यहाँ पे grade 8 is already selected. You can change your grade by clicking on it. For now, I am keeping for grade 8. Now, grade 8 के बच्चे, आपको 3 years का foundation course भी है, अगर आप लेना चाहते हो, learn to code, CBSE, ICSE and Maharashtra board. I would go with CBSE for now. तो इसमें आपको 3 plans है, Pro Lite, Pro Classic, Pro Premium, ठीक है? तो Pro Lite में basic चीजें आपको मिल जाएंगी, live interactive classes, replays, tests, analysis, assignments, notes, doubt solving during the class. ये basic चीजें आपको Pro Lite में मिल जाएंगी, which is more than enough. But if you are somebody who wants your doubts to get clarified after the session also. तो हमारे वेदांतु ऐप में there is a doubt section. तो वहाँ पे you can click your doubt, you know, photo textbook कहाँ पे भी है, you can click the photo and upload it in that. So for that you can take the classic subscription. And premium is kind of expensive because यहाँ पे आपको एक personal mentor मिलेगा. Click on this personal mentor. There's a video which will tell you कि how does a personal mentor help in your growth, in your academic growth. And then, यहाँ पे बस 15 बच्चे रहेंगे, only 15 students. तो I would say try it for 1 month. And यहाँ पे most important thing, click here. If you remove my coupon code, there is no discount at all. You have to pay 2,100. But use my coupon code YHPRO and you will get a massive discount in the one entire year का course. And you are also going to get a discount for 1 month trial classes also. तो एक मंथ का आप ट्रायल क्लासेस ले लो. यहाँ पे भी जो भी फीचर्स मैंने बताया सब मिलेंगे आपको. पीडीएफ मिलेगा, रीप्ले मिलेगा, डाउट सॉल्विंग, टेस्ट, असाइनमेंट्स, लाइव क्लासेस, सब कुछ मिलेगा. ठीक है? सो ट्राई इट आउट फॉर 1 month. द टाइम टेबल इज आल्सो फिक्स्ड. एंड अपार्ट फ्रॉम मैथ, साइंस, इंग्लिश, जो कि हर स्कूल में भी पढ़ाया जाता है, वी आर ट्राइंग समथिंग डिफरेंट. वी विल ऑल्सो गिव यू जनरल नॉलेज क्लासेस एंड ओवरऑल पर्सनैलिटी डेवलपमेंट ऑफ द स्टूडेंट will happen with us. So there is a program called We Nurture, Vedantu Nurture, where we nurture the kids, personality development classes, yoga, meditation, journaling, everything that this generation needs and needs to know. Everything we have, right? So try it out for 1 month. Agar aapko lagta hai ki nahi, I'm okay to, you know, commit to this thing for the one entire year, invest in my studies, invest in my academics, then take it for one entire year if you want to. नहीं तो 1 month का try करना. Do not forget to use the coupon code YHPRO, right? तो your child's progress is our responsibility, not your responsibility anymore. मतलब आपका भी है, मतलब parents, but it's our responsibility equally, right? So if you are interested, all you have to do is click on the link in the description box and use my coupon code YHPRO. इसके साथ साथ आपको दुनिया भर के स्टूडेंट्स के साथ मिलने का भी एक अपॉर्चुनिटी मिलेगा. सो दिस इज अ स्निपेट फ्रॉम माय क्लास वेयर आई हैव सीन माय स्टूडेंट्स पर्सनली. जो यूट्यूब सेशन पे आते हैं, दे आल्सो कम टू द प्लेटफॉर्म, सो आई कैन मीट देम, आई कैन टॉक टू देम, आई कैन इंटरैक्ट विद देम. और एक लिंक से आपको सबके, प्रितेश सर, मोहन सर, नवमिता मैम, सुरभि मैम, प्रिया मैम, फातिमा मैम, सबके क्लासेस मिल जाएंगे यूजिंग दिस वन सब्सक्रिप्शन. You can choose your teachers also. So free downloadable content milega, in the class doubt solving, unlimited micro courses, pro exclusive courses bahut hai, where only pro subscription students have access to those micro courses. To alag se honge, hatke hoga, bahut hi in depth micro courses honge. You can take whenever you have an exam of a particular topic, unit test hai, to aap free us chapter ka aap free micro course kar sakte ho. See, all your problems are solved here, your doubts are being solved. टेस्ट एंड असाइनमेंट होगा, वीक अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ कॉन्सेप्ट्स नो मोर. व्हाई? बिकॉज ऑल योर डाउट्स आर बीइंग सॉल्व्ड. तो कॉन्सेप्ट तो क्लैरिफाई हो ही जाएगा. नोट्स, फ्री नोट्स, रिविजन प्लान्स फ्री बिफोर योर हाफ ईयरलीज एंड योर फाइनल एग्जाम्स, एंड लैंग्वेज प्रॉब्लम भी सॉल्व हो गया है, क्योंकि हम आपको हिंदी में पढ़ा सकते हैं, इंग्लिश में पढ़ा सकते हैं, या दोनों लैंग्वेज में पढ़ा सकते हैं. ठीक है? So yes, all you have to do is click on the link in the description box, and the more classes you're taking, the less amount you're paying, right? So, and do not forget to use the coupon code YHPRO. और गाइज, अगर एक साल का ले रहे हो, कूपन कोड अप्लाई करना मत भूलना, आपको डिस्काउंट मिलेगा. एंड यू कैन पे दिस यूजिंग योर EMIs also, इन मंथली इंस्टॉलमेंट में भी यू कैन पे, राइट? सो लेट अस गेट स्टार्टेड विथ मेंटी, एंड हियर वी गो. So go to www.menti.com and enter the code 2580-4447. Chalo, Menti mein milte hai phir. 2580-4447. Hi, Namita. Good afternoon. Actually, I'm not CBSC Kerala board, but I simply watch the classes because I love your teaching. Thank you, Maithili. Thank you so much. Thank you for all the love. Pay less, get more. Yes, it's a lot of fun. Read my feedback. I will definitely do that, Anshika. Right after the class, I'll read your feedback. Come on, guys. The Menti code is 2580-4447. Hi, Sonu. Oh, I didn't know your name was Sonu and not Geeta. Sorry about that. Hi, Abhinav. I hope all of you are ready for the first quiz question. Yes. I'll allow you to write the name. Hurry up, hurry up. Guys, there in the description box, there are three links. The first link is for Vedantu app. The second link is to join our Telegram channel. And the third link is the pro subscription link. So click on the third link to enroll and use the coupon code YHPRO. Okay? Guys, what is this? 158. Matlab 158 people are watching, but only 137 people like the video. Kyo? And guys, please don't dislike the video. If you do not like the video, you can just end it and go and do your work. Dislike kyun karte ho? Ya unsubscribe kyun karte ho? It hurts a lot. It's like, you know, a demotivating factor for us. So show us some love and please don't forget to like the video. Theek hai? To chalo shuru karte hain. I guess everybody is already here. What is the value of 11 into 11 into 11? 11 into 11 into 11 ka value kya hai? Guys, you're in grade 8. Please learn. Please learn the perfect squares of, sorry, cubes of first 20 numbers. It's super important. First 20 numbers ke cubes find out karna hai. You have to learn them. Okay? Okay, hurry up. The timer starting. Usain Bolt only run for 11 seconds and he earns. Oh, that's amazing, Rohit. Hi, Charvi. Utkalika, only this week, bacha. We will change it from the next week. Don't worry. So, majority of you have got the correct answer. It's 1,331. Let us look at the leaderboard here. And let's see who is on the top. Khushbu, you want free notes, but comment section mein to galiya likhna hai aapko, huh? I've got a complaint against you, Khushbu. Guys, I want people to behave. Let it be me, let it be Surubhi ma'am's class, Pritesh sir's class, Nabamita ma'am's class, anybody's class, okay? So if we go wrong somewhere during the session, we are not gods, we are humans. Humans do make errors. उसका ये मतलब नहीं है कि आप कमेंट सेक्शन पर अनाप शनाप लिखो. ओके, दैट्स रियली हर्टिंग. Kushbu, I request you to delete that comment that you have put under Surbhi ma'am's this thing and apologize in the same comment section. Otherwise, I will not consider you as the winner of the leaderboard. Very rude, guys. Very rude. So it's really hurting when somebody reads that comment. Okay? So please don't do that. So Khushi, Mridil, Dil Se Bulaya, Ashutosh Aya, finally you're back. Where were you, Ashutosh? Then we have Kamakya, Suhani, Kanika, Shri, Ashlesha and Himanshu. And let's move forward with the next question on your screens. We get a cube of a number if we multiply the number with its square. Correct or no? You take 2 square and multiply 2, do you get a cube? Yes or no? The answer here is true. 2 square into 2 is 2 cube. So the statement is correct. You multiply to get a cube of a number. You take that number, multiply it with its square. You will get the cube of the number. Easy peasy. Hena. And let us look at the leaderboard here. Amazing. Khushi on top of the leaderboard. Then we have Khushbu, Mridil, Riya, Kamakya, Mansi, Kiran, Joshna, Shubhashree and Kaustav. Let's go to the next question on your screens right now. Thank you, Chahat. 343 is a perfect cube. Thank you, Shaurya. Thank you so much. Jharna, we have to use prime factorization and find. So 343 is actually 7 cubes. 7 into 7 into 7 is 343. So please learn the tables of the first 20 numbers. Okay? And Khushi, Khushbu, Mridil, Jyotsna, Kamakya, Shubhashree, Rimi, Kaustav, Tamashree and Shri. Let's move on to the next question on your screens right now. Oh my God, Anshika. Hardy sir was having this number on his car. Achha. Oh, that's a very interesting story, Anshika. Thank you. What is the cube of 9? It's not 81. 81 is the square of 9. The cube of 9 is 729. Here we go with the next question. Misclick OP. Oh my God. Okay, let us look at the leaderboard here. We have Khushi, Khushbu, Mridil, Kamakya, Subhashree, Shri, Kaustav, Tamashree, Rimi and Saloni. Here we go with the next question on your screens. The cube of 9 can be written as, I told you, you can write the cube of any number by adding the consecutive what? Menti is super fast. Yes, Mansi. Amazing, guys. 46% only got it right. It's not none of these. 73, 75, 77. All of these are odd numbers. So 9 can be written as n into n, n minus 1 plus 1. Yade, the first number. So 9 into 9 minus 1 plus 1 will give you 73. So that is your first number. Let's move on to the Menti here. So we have Khushi, Kamakya, Shanmukh, Rimi, Hiba, Jashwant, Abhinav, Khushbu, Mridil and Shubhashree. Great job, Khushi, sticking on to the top of the leaderboard. and let's move forward. The minimum number of times a prime factor appears in a perfect cube is, ek jo prime factor hoga for a perfect cube, how many times should it appear? 1, 2, 3 ya 4? Okay, amazing. Exactly, it should be appearing 3 times. This was one of the most easiest mentees that we have ever done. Hiba, here's your high five. Let's look at the leaderboard. We have Kushi, Kamakhya. Okay, I can't read the further one, but yeah, Kushi on the top of the leaderboard, Tamashri at the bottom of the leaderboard. You people are doing great. And Mridul, thank you so much and love you too. So yes, guys, I hope all of you had a lot of fun in today's class. Please watch the replay just in case you have missed out any parts or did not understand. And do not forget to enroll for the pro subscription. The link is there in the description box. And use the coupon code YHPRO. Or ye raha aapka homework question. How many zeros in the cube of 100? Don't put it in the live chat. Put it in the comment section. Let's see. How many zeros are there in the cube of 100? Okay? Guys, any doubts, put it in the comment section. I will try to take up in the next class. I'll take the snippet of the doubt and take it up in the next class. Put it in the comment section. Okay? Awesome. Okay. RG Center, do not care about that. Let's not bother. Okay? Chhod do. So yes, do not forget to follow me on Instagram, haripriya.vedantu. We will meet each other again in my next class next week. Sunday 4 PM ko Surbhi ma'am ke saath, 7 PM ko Surbhi ma'am ke saath ek fun session hai. Do come. Okay? Bye-bye.